Maybe do at midnight. It's fine, guys. Nope. 0.6. What have I done? No. I think it's God Slayer Strats murder. You've done this to yourself. Yeah, the only ads that you're gonna drop the Colossus on is the solo cats after Ice Room and after Fire. So technically, you could drop a damage ult at the beginning of the Ice Room, because I'm assuming that you're gonna have it back by the time you gotta drop for the cat.
Alright, we're all here.
my stats homework. Huh. I'm pulling. So team one, once the cats are stacked. Team two, once the fake gets pulled in. Team three, once the two cats are in. What happened to wait, tripping? Am I tripping? How bad am I tripping? Okay. Biceps, you needed to drop. Why do we only have three teams, Murder? What just happened? It's okay, never mind. No, I was tripping. Don't worry about it. Yeah. So team one here. Okay. Drop in 1 second once those fates are stacked. It's fine. I'm just tripping real hard. Don't worry about it, guys. Block. And we're gold. Don't worry about it. So, guys, I'm gonna drop your Colossus up here. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh. Okay. What? Yeah. I just goofed it a little bit, it's fine. Bicep, I want you to drop on the apple after this one. Okay. Ow. Hey. I'm in so much pain. This is good. Oh. Is Not. Yes. Oh, I got this one. Okay, my bad. Yeah, drop your horn when you're in. Drop your horn, bicep. Drop your horn. Careful, my bad. Taking one of yours. Taking your last one. Yeah, they were. Team one? Oh, never mind. Kira still okay. Team two. Bicep, whenever you come in, you're gonna pro. Sorry, you're gonna drop your word. I might have taken your boss, did I? No. Taking your one. Taking your last one. Team one. Team two. Ooh, careful that atro. Team three. Am I still not taking it? My bad. Yeah, I goofed it, man. Sorry. taking your one. I'm gonna take that third one off of you after beam. Nah, don't worry about it. Team one. Team two. Careful. Bicep drop. Okay. Dude, it's hilarious. Sustain and I, we don't know each other. We have never known each other. Holy. Yeah, so Murder, you're gonna be team four. Then. No, I mean for the fire dragon. Yeet. Did somebody make a hormone? Thank you. Crawler is amazing. How does this work? Yes. No. You're still team three, Bison. Yes. I'm under. We good? Oh. Okay, I got it. Team four. Team four. Murder. Yes. You reacted to his death, Murder. You already forgot? when the dragon comes down. You're not? Oh no. Whatever will we do? There's a big Atro spawning by some. Drop when you get back in, Bison. Yeet! I'm taking it off of you. Murder drop. If you could drop whenever my force runs out, whenever I'm coming back from underneath. That burn was much better. I love Alley Cat, man. What can I say? What about the Alkosh? I think that they're competing. Team two. I mean, one. Don't worry. Team two. I'm under. Bicep drop. I am down. Yeah, I'm fine. Bicep, I'm gonna call you early. I'm gonna call you early. Bicep, drop. They're under. I'm under. Because I forgot, alright? I forgot, man. No, it's just autopilot, man. It's my bad. It's fine. Eh. It's my bad. I go in autopilot real hard right there. It's always Kira too, isn't it? So, Murder, I'm assuming that you have, right? Or Kira, do you have? Kira, do you have? Kira, if you're muted, I'm gonna need you to fix this, please. If you have your ulti, type a Y in chat. Yes, okay, so she's gonna drop here, and my ulti is goofed. Okay. On you, Bison. I do not have chains on because I'm a professional gamer, Bison. 16-2. So, bicep, you're gonna drop here. No, so Kira, if you have drop, I hope that you have Kira. I'm assuming you have. I just yeeted it off. I almost just yeeted it off the cliff. Block. No, Kira dropped. Because I knew she had ulti. You can drop a Destro Murder. You're so funny, Murder. Then team two. Block. No, you're gonna fall off before you die to something. You could drop a Destro so then we don't have to be in the ad pool as long. I don't think that's how that works. That's a game-changing theory, that's for sure. Yes, Murder. You should definitely do it. No, we can't pull immediately, Murder. I'm not professional yet. I'm not a professional swapper yet. No, I just. My pearl isn't perfect yet. That's the issue. You're so funny, Sai. Dude, my gear, I'm wearing weird things. I will fix this. Don't worry, I just need to transmute a thing or two. No. I have the pieces of pearlescent. I might have forgotten to apparently transmute things. Like, I need to reconstruct a piece of pearl, and then everything works perfectly. I just apparently forgot to do that. I'm fine though. Team 2 once the dragon comes down. Two? Team 3? Did bicep drop? Okay, good. I'm just apparently is. What? Yeah. Oh, I'm down. My armor? No, I didn't. Yeah. It's. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. A 44% damage reduction right now. Up to a total of 66. Now it's 49%. Yeah, I'm saying with 9 people die, with 9 people dead, it's 49%. Yeah, so biceps, you are 100%. So the way that the TT is gonna work is you're gonna drop all you're gonna proc it on the dragon whenever it first comes down, and then Gosling is gonna proc his on the portal, and then you're gonna proc after that runs out. But he's not gonna tell you whenever the Colossus ends. You just gotta watch for the animation, count to 11. It shouldn't be. Well, I mean, you can do that, but here's the thing. If you do that, you're not gonna have your TT for the last 30, 10 seconds that we're upstairs. So, which. Well, if it's less than 9 seconds, no, for your TT, if he drops his Colossus, his is gonna last for 11 seconds. Yours is only ever gonna be 10 seconds. He will steal your TT every single time. In Kratos. And Sai, you're not running in Kratos, right? You're not? Yeah, he doesn't run it on this team. Not on the fire. That's why our damage was lacking, my guys. Why is this? Kira's. Kira's always, Kira's always does the ad pulls. Throwing, don't worry about it. Team 2, once the dragon comes down. I dropped a Colossus, don't worry about it. Goofed. Bicep drop. And I can't see his force. No, I mean drop your horn. Your... Murder died. Oh, and bicep. So the way that Volna is working is that's all you. I'm never calling that out. That is 100% you. You're keeping that up 100% of the time. I do. You're not getting Naz for it. No. So, I'm keeping the same team names for the entire thing. So, Kira is still team one, but she's dropping on ads. So, okay. Sure, yes. Why? Yeah. Well, I'm not worrying her for that. We should never even know that buff exists. I'm worrying it for the weapon and spell damage. Well, I understand your point. I understand your point that we shouldn't make. Why? What are you saying? It makes it easier whenever it shouldn't be easier. Which, I understand what you're saying, but we should... We just shouldn't even really care about that, because we should never even know that buff exists. We're gonna get better at it regardless. I mean, we just got here with like 29 vin. We're getting better. You do disagree. I can assure you we didn't. It's PA and a half. That's why I said PA and a half. Bicep draw. Love it. Team four. That was scary. We finally lost all our big guys. Love that enthusiasm. Ugh. 16 too. I did that. I did that. Team 3. Got it, I got it. My bad. Team 4? Where did you drop? Guys, but now I'm gonna get stabbed. Shoot, I'm gonna paint. My horn. Team 3. Team 4. Yeah. Oh, I definitely love getting wings left. Oh, I saw one, a smacked crawler. Team four. Murder. Team two. Yes. Team four, murder. I'm sorry, get move. Was it mine? Was it mine that was wrong?
Shit show, boys.
We could do something different. Portal team, do you guys need a Colossus? Right. Okay. So, can it be at any point? Can it be at any point that you drop the Colossus and it transitions the buff to down there? Okay. Okay, question, God Slam. Would you be able to drop, like, I'm trying to think. At what point after you have the ads? Like, is it like 10 seconds after you have the ads that it's okay, or is it 20 seconds after the ads? Do the ads need to be dead before you're okay to drop? Okay, because technically,
Sometimes I have to like
because I think that technically Bicep still needs your TT since there's no, not TT, your Vuln since there's no Naz up here. So I think that a good way to do it would be once you're able to drop, you drop your Colossus. And it's gonna be for upstairs team, not downstairs. What? At the end? Yeah, so you can proc it on the ads. Team two. Ooh. Oops, I just aggroed the face. Yeah, oops. There's a statue in group. It's about to go slam. I got it. I got it. Nah. I think they're just doing what they're doing, though. Yeah. I do have a thought for the Colossus. Is that because I do understand what Biceps never vocalized, but what he was thinking. Sam, are you able to love that? Sam, are you able to drop like before the portal goes? Like if okay, I'll call you out. Yeah, I'll call you out. Because like so my thought is that whenever the boss throws its head up in the air, that's whenever you drop it. Because then like a second later the portal AoE spawn and then like a second later the ads spawn. Is that enough time or do you want to go sooner than that? Okay. I want to reload real quick. Now you can't. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what I meant. So Biceps, you could call his Colossus since you can see the Vuln. No, I'm not even worried about you guys. You're removed from the equation. You'll drop a Colossus on your warden, right, Murder? Oh, dude. So just a massive bear pouncing. I see how it is. Elden Ring style. Scene two. Drop, jeez. Team, two. I'm in three. There's three. Did you realize murder finally? I purposely did not interrupt the statue at all, trying to kill everybody. It didn't work out very well. That's true, Bicep, but Plexi died because he was running towards Portal and he wasn't watching the dragon, so I think you still need to call it out. No? No. Okay, I love it. I love that. Yes. It's so then murder. I can hold the statues here the entire time. So if, because the thing is that if we were over here the entire time, and let's say that all three statues are up, I would be holding them here, and then if I were to walk behind the statue during the point, all three statues would only have interest to walk, and then they would slam everyone. To avoid that, I would, because that one will leave. That one turned. That's the third statue. Oh, that rune is being disrespectful. Science, uh-huh. I'm gonna slowly walk over there. Murder. Look what you did to yourself. Team two. Team three. Murder drop. Where did you jump? Thank you. Ooh. Thank you, Kira. I'm dead. That did not work. I'm sorry. Careful, slamming group. One statue. Two statue. We good. Team two. We're fine. Ignore the statues. They're fine. Team three. Murder drop. I'm down. Just shenanigans. My. Yeah, I died to shenanigans. I think that I need to walk away from them so I don't need to always be rolling their slams. I don't need to bait the slams all the time. Let me see. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Well, thank you so much. Oops. Ha, my brittle just got prog for 20 seconds. Team two. I have the rune. I didn't touch it. The rune's on me. I didn't touch it. It's not aggro to me. I'd never taunted it. It just wasn't on me. That's in my carry. Tomfoolery, you know? Team two. No, you murder, you need to wait for the portals. Yeah, no, it was off, but you need to save it for portals. I mean, for the ads. That was awesome. You can tell the who does stuff during the you can tell who taught stuff during these fools. Dude, that was dope. I'm so glad I caught that on stream. Yeah, for real. He dropped his supports. Team two. Ready, you're gonna drop whenever the ads are up and like stacked. Yes. Was my fade okay? Or was it far? Hopefully, you are so mean. I know. I know. It's painful. Team two. Yeet. Drop now, bicep. Oh, careful, slamming group. Roll, roll, roll. You need to roll that. So murder, I hope that you dropped. Careful, sorry, Malachi. Yes. Was it my fate? Team two. Oh, I thought, oh, okay, you got the fourth. Cool. Team two. Murder, drop. My clear. Hated that. I hated that so much. They were all dropping it left. Dilbert decided to stack on me. It was awesome. Wouldn't recommend. So technically you can stand in it, but by the time, but you're standing it for so long, waiting for your meter to drop, and then taking the damage from the meteor, it's a little risky. Bicep, are you happy now? I suffered with three statues, all right? I don't ever want to do that again. Guys, we can kill at least two
Why
dragons
then?
in that
Are
amount
you
of time.
experiencing this creeper crisis, or are they just having the same to you?
Yeah, why do I only have 26 poisons? To be honest, I will have to go back to my stream to be able to answer that question. I don't know where it was. The stomp? What stomp? Oh, their smash thing? Well, did I die to it? I do not think so. I think for the slams, I should never let them be in group. The one time that there was a slam in group was because I lost taunt. That's the only reason there was. Yep, that's the only reason. Yeah. I mean, did I consult my armorer? I sure did. Would you like mine? Here you go. It's there, right there, behind the door. No, ragpicker is not correct. No, Plexi, don't get lied to. My dude, my dude. Okay, you good, man? So team one, I hope you have care. Team two, once the fate gets in. Oh no, whatever will you do? Biceps, you're gonna drop as soon as your will spawns. Oops, I just double cast my wall because I gotta double cast everything else. Destros. Oh. Yeah. Yes. Drop meteors. You could do the bear. I know. I. So, Kira, you're gonna drop here. Murder, don't do barrier. Don't hurt. Don't break my heart like this. No. Team two. Block. Team three wants the fates are stacked. So biceps at you. Bicep drop. My sanity. Okay, then biceps, I'll probably just have you drop at the beginning of this apple then. Like you never drop there, right? Okay. So technically, it should be murder here, to be honest. So I'm thinking. So what I'm thinking is that God Slam drops for the solo cat at the beginning of Ice Room and for the one after Ice Room. And then Biceps drops for this last apple over here. I don't have ult. I don't have Sam for this. I'm gonna need a lot of heals. I know that I made a mistake. I know I goofed. How did you die? Did they come in swinging? Okay, I'm just pulling too fast. I have too much faith. No, I didn't. Sam, do you think that you would be able to drop a Colossus for the cat at the beginning of Ice Room and for the one after Ice Room? Okay, we'll figure that out next time. Team one. Yes. Am I getting in too slow, or is this good? Team two. Drop your horn, bicep. Taking one of yours. Come here, bud. Taking your last one. Team one. I'm getting an ice. Mm-hmm. My team two. Bicep drop your horn. Oh, I'm taking a second one of yours, and I think my atros are in the way. Taking your last one. I'm not getting it. Team two. Careful, careful, it's in group. We're fine. Bicep drop. Nah, 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 nah. I'm taking both of yours. They're mine. You took one back. I got it. Careful, cleave. Team one. Team two. I said, never mind. So we had nearly a perfect. First, what happened, man? Was I holding stuff too close? Okay. So, Bicep, you're gonna drop your horn for these ads. Like we know that the ice dragon pretty much, guys. I don't count virtue stuff. Oh yeah, you too. Don't worry about it. No. I mean, yeah, technically, but it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It was. I called you. No, you're good. be honest, I forgot that I have you go here, murder. What if I already did them? Thank you so much. Team one. Carry drop, please. They're under, so bicep strong. Taking yours, bicep. Murder drop. Murder drop. You took it back, bicep. One. Team two. Bicep strap. I'm under. Ow. Ooh, I'm stunned. Whoa, whoa. Murder drop. Don't worry about getting me until after the phase. Apparently, it's. Apparently, time stop. Apparently. Get out. You guys can't stand in that. So, as soon as you can, Kira drop. Nice. Biceps drop. I'm struggling. Okay. I couldn't get that last one. Yeah. So the first death was because a time stop was under the dragon, and I didn't know that could happen. the second time, Yes. I would love a budding seeds, honestly. It's just that what I'm doing is I'm going underneath the dragon and I'm chaining them in, and then I'm healing. My heal is amazing. My heal heals me, but I want to chain them in faster. My scythe. Yeah, it's that 5 seconds when I need the seeds under the dragon. I love seeds. They're my favorite. I hope Kiera has her own. I hope Kiera can drop. Team two. They're underneath, bicep drop. Perfect. Murder drop. Sorry, guys, I put that in group. My bad. No, I don't think that you need to do that. I hope not, at least. Like, don't do that. Team one. Team two. They're underneath. Bicep drop. Ow, ow. One is really far out, guys. You're gonna need a backup. I have yours. I don't think I could have done anything about that. Yeah. No. It's kind of where it spawned. Me? Team one. The HO spawning. Team two. No, murder. This is just not true. They're underneath, bicep drop. taking yours. Let me have it, please. Murder draw. And I need to be calling you out faster, murder. Yes, yes. Don't go on autopilot. I got you, fam. Team one. Team two. Team three. Just, yeah. Okay, the murder drop. Do not drop it, bicep. Are you able to run heroic slash bicep? Or like, did you do something funky where you didn't have it? Yeah, it's after 10.